sell it, I'm gonna sell it.
Typically, it's the same cost. This is by our director.
Yes.
I've known you for a while now. You know, I'm gonna say yesterday, and I never came back to open, because now I'm gonna feel like I felt that. It's so weird. It's almost like it's trapped,
You can find it, but there's something underneath there moving around. That's right, I know, it's a funny thing about that. You're the one that does these things, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, what do you think? This weird thing, put your phone right between his eyes and go up. Can't really explain it, but trust me, if you try it, you'll understand what I'm saying. Stop it. You're a spoiled brat.
That's great.
You kind of look like a
baby. She knows what she needs to do.
Yeah. Gremlins.
Yeah.
When your ears go out.
Stop.
Whenever he's into the walk.
Yeah. No, and you know what? I'm glad I actually said something that I completely forgot about.
He sounds really smart.
Yeah.
Very smart.
That's good.
Yeah, it's not much as bad.
Two fourth punctures.
But as far as the only endorse you would watch out for.
Bring you some paper towels. I was the weirdo that went to Costco and all came out with you.
Like, geez, did you forget something?
So that's real solid.
I brought some Thursday too. We'll be good for paper towels.
Can you use your stuff?
They put him back in the same person.
No, he where he was.
So you had
no one lost it. Only in San
Francisco. Good girl.
buy some bags, Lonnie. I forgot yesterday.
They could do a fine meal aspiration. It's some kind of food, but you know, it could be old blood, you know, from the time it's attacked and stuff.
Oh, Minnie, you're not getting spoiled today at all.
No, I know it's weird. No, but I'm glad you said something because I had totally forgotten about it. I had called it before. It was either yesterday or Friday that I talked about the weird. And that's the only thing I can think of. I don't know why it would have that weird sensation, but I think it's probably like a combination of blood and some other fluid that was probably in there as a result of an injury.
When I was here yesterday.
Now you're just milking it. Pretty sure that's what you're doing now.
I'll just buy one big giant one. I know I was at Kohl's.
I'm gonna suck this up for all I can. Why are you whining?
Huh? And I don't
mind you whining. I came in and sat by you and wet you on a bone.
Hopefully I don't.
What are you doing, cutie?
Really want something.
You want to talk, don't
and
you?
And I was a weirdo.
You want to talk, you have something to say.
No car.
Damn it. Why can't they just sit there and be cute so that I can take a picture?
Why? I know. I'm trying to go like
telling Annabelle fits up.
Yeah. They say.
You need a stupid name. I'm like, can you call her Hannah or call her Annabelle? I think it's the case.
Okay.